do women mainly cheat because of revenge?
No.
No.
I don't think so.
No. No.
That's,
so no, there's that.
You caught on Lee 36. You caught on Lee.
At Sheilisms.
Clearly.
With an S.
She's about.
Get that one.
She said, is hooking up with a girl considered cheating? I say yes.
Yes.
It doesn't matter with sex. Mm.
Absolutely. Yes. Can be. Just because you think it's my nanny, think that's so impossible.
I mean, unless you eat ass.
I ain't watching on black.
I'm lying.
Donna said, if it's eating, it ain't cheating.
Word. If you eat some ass, that don't count.
What?
I'm lying. I'm joking.
Oh, okay. Okay. Yeah. I was like, your butt comes.
W5010. I know you're wearing that shout out. Hey boo. Is there a cheating double standard? Yes.
Oh,
if
yes.
Men cheat, it's assumed that it's to be expected of them. If women cheat, they are the biggest whore in the world and they will be scorned forever because of it. So take this lesson. Women cheat if the fuck you want to fuck them men. That's it.
I agree. I mean,
for real.
They shame a woman because I feel like when it comes to men, it's easy to say they don't think like us.
Exactly.
Like, oh, you know,
it's expected.
It's expected, so you know you can't let him. You can let him do it. Like, women do it. You give the man a pass, and when women do it, it's like, oh, she's a hoe.
Exactly.
Human beings.
Fuck your hoe.
Human beings. Human beings. Fuck up.
So you know what?
That's it. They all can be whores.
Exactly.